Welcome to Excel from beginner to advanced. Today, let's talk about repeat function. Here is the formula of repeat function. The text here, we can use it for the result that we want to get. And time is how many times we want it show or repeat. There are two purposes of repeat function that we can use for. One repeat function to show the data in graphic mode, and another way we can use repeat function to show the data in chart. For more understand about it, let's go example. Here the data show in the graphic mode, so we can write the formula of repeat function. I change the font first. So we write the formula of repeat. The text here, we can use the number of time, we can see the number. And then we format the cell, we can go to control 1 to the font. We can use a winding font to change the shape of the symbol of the formula. So we can highlight the color, any color that we want. If we change this number, it will be show the numbers. It means that the time, how many times that it repeat. For example, 5, 6, like this. Here is the graphic mode. And we also can use the repeat function to show the data in chart. For example, we can say repeat function. Here is the text that we want and how many times. Here we can multiply 100. Okay, we can say like this. The first time if we use the font, it will be so like this. But we need to format font to label format the font is come closer. So here is the font of winding, and here is the font of playbills that we can use font. We can go to example 2. Here there is a sign. Once we convert number into bar chart here, and number 2 is highlight the highest and lowest in the bar chart. So we can write the formula here. We use repeat function. We compare the total, grand total of a segment from a cell person. So in here is a lot of number, so we can divide into 500. It is still a lot, so we can divide any number that just equal line by line is equal data that we divide. It is okay, so we copy it to the end, and we can change the font to Lesbian, format it closer. Okay. So we have done the first step, is convert the number into the bar chart. And the second is highlight the highest and lowest. So we would like to find the highest. So we use 8 we use this small or maximum. We press F4 to fix the cell and enter to find the maximum number here. So we can copy this formula and go to condition formatting, manage role, new role, use a formula to determine which cell of to format. We pass the value, we format the cell, we go to font, and the maximum because we would like to show the blue color here. Okay, and apply. Let's check the formula. We delete this and okay. So we will find the lowest. The lowest we write the minimum. So we find the minimum number and then we copy the formula again. Copy, select, and go to condition formatting, manage role, new role, use formula to determine, pass formula, format the cell, it use red. Okay, and okay. And then we can see the bar chart of this formula. If we change this data to 5,000, this will be the smallest. So here, the solution here, one, we will use the repeat function text and use condition format to formula minimum and maximum to bar chart, and we will use playable font to make it more closer. If you have any question, please comment below. And if you like this video, please subscribe the channel. Thank you.